Are you experiencing an issue with your iPhone where it is frozen and won't turn off? Are your iPhone is stuck on the Apple logo, iTunes logo, or in a boot loop? If you are experiencing one of these issues, don't worry, I will show you how to easily and safely fix it without losing any data using TenorShare Reboot. First, let's take a look at the common symptoms of an iOS device that is stuck on the Apple logo or in a boot loop. Your device is stuck on the Apple logo and won't boot past it. Your device is stuck in a boot loop, constantly restarting and never fully booting up. Or you see the iTunes logo on your device, indicating that it is in recovery mode. If you are experiencing any of these symptoms, it's likely that your device is stuck in a boot loop or is experiencing a software issue that is preventing it from booting up properly. The good news is that there is a simple and effective way to fix these issues without losing any data using TenorShare Reboot. TenorShare Reboot is a powerful tool that allows you to easily and safely fix common iOS issues, including stuck on the Apple logo, stuck in a boot loop, and stuck in a recovery mode. To get started, you will need to download and install TenorShare Reboot on your computer. The download link is available in the video description. TenorShare is also offering a special Christmas offer. You can play Christmas Treasure Hunt game and you can win $500 gift card. You can also get a special discount on various products. Whether you are looking to fix common iOS issues, recover lost data, or easily transfer WhatsApp between Android and iOS, they have the perfect tool for you. And for a limited time, you can get a wonderful discount on all TenorShare products. But that's not all. You can win $100 Amazon card by subscribing TenorShare channel. Here are the 3 steps. So don't wait too long to take advantage of these incredible savings. So once you have Reboot installed, launch the software. You will see the interface like this. It can repair 150 plus iOS issues like stuck on Apple logo and black screen, etc. And one of the best features of Reboot is that it allows you to easily enter and exit recovery mode just by clicking on a button. With this, you can also reset your iOS device to factory settings. So to fix iOS issues, click on Start. So here are 2 repair modes, Standard Repair and Deep Repair. Standard Repair can fix the most common iOS system issues without data loss. And Deep Repair can fix even more serious iOS system issues, but it will cause data loss. I suggest that you go to the advanced mode only if the standard mode fails. So click on Standard Repair and connect your iPhone via USB cable. The tool automatically detects the model type of your iDevice and display available iOS system version. You will be asked to download the latest firmware. Choose a location where you want to save the firmware and click Download to download the latest firmware package. Wait for the firmware package to be downloaded. It will take some time due to about 5GB firmware package. Once the firmware package is downloaded on your computer, click Start Standard Repair to start system recovery. It will start the repair process. The whole repair process will take a few minutes. After the repair is done, your iOS device will automatically reboot and all your data will not be erased. Click on the Done button to close the setup. You are ready to use your fixed iPhone. It's that easy. With TenorShare Reboot, you can easily and safely fix an iOS device that is stuck on the Apple logo, iTunes logo, or in a boot loop without losing any data. So I hope this tutorial has been helpful and that you are now able to get your iOS device back up and running smoothly. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more helpful tips and tricks.